Hi friends, hi viewers, let's jump. Let's cook salted fish with tomato. I had some salted fish over here, dry salted fish, two large tomatoes with onions and curry leaves, and some chili powder, pounded onion and garlic, and two red chilies. Yep, that's good. Adding the pounded ingredients, and chili powder. Let it boil for a while. Okay, now add in the dry fish. Jump friends, this is how I cook salted fish sambal. Please try, like my page, subscribe. Thank you. Santa Sayang.